excellent as always, Jenny.
Hello. I'm a music lover and I'm worried about your cello. Jump in.
If I get to university, I'm going to read what I want and listen to what I want.
Which university?
Oxford. Did you go anywhere?
I study what I believe they call the University of Life. I didn't get a very good degree there.
Jenny, these are my friends, Helen and Danny.
Hello.
You have no idea how boring everything was before I met you.
Jenny's new boyfriend. He's not my new boyfriend.
So the only sound I want to hear coming through the ceiling is the sound of sweat dripping onto textbooks.
52%. Not good enough for Oxford candidates.
Nobody does anything worth doing without a degree. Nobody does anything worth doing with a degree.
Someone told me that in about 50 years, no one will speak Latin, probably. Not even Latin people.
We're not clever like you, so we have to be clever in other ways, because if we weren't, there would be no fun.
All that poetry had all those songs about something that lasts no time at all.
Yeah.
I'd be careful if I were you, Jenny. You don't know who you're dealing with.
I don't need looking after, thank you very much. My choice is to do something hard and boring, or to go to Paris and have fun. Suppose you think I'm a ruined woman.
You're not a woman.
All my life I've been scared, and I didn't want you to be scared.
You can do anything you want, you know that.
I feel old, but not very wise.
Mr. Gatsby, I'd like to know.
Exactly who are you, anyhow? Can't you see who this guy is? With his house, his parties, and his fancy clothes. We were born different from you.
It's in our blood. Nothing that you do or dream up can ever change that.
Gatsby. He had a grand vision for his life since he was a boy.
I'm gonna fix things just the way they were before.
Just you and me. No amount of fire could challenge the fairy tale he had stored up in his heart.
Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful?
Is all this made entirely from your own imagination?
I had the uneasy feeling that he was guarding secrets.
I wish I'd done everything on earth with you.
It had gone beyond her. It had gone beyond everything.
Something ought to be done about a fella like that.
My life has got to be like this. It's got to keep going on.
Violence is part and parcel of country life. I learned how to stitch up a bleeding wound, load and fire a shotgun. My hands did these things, but I was never easy in my mind.
Way down in the water.
I held his heartbeat in my hand.
Way down in the hole.
All that time he was gone, I only prayed for him.
Over there, I was a liberator. People lined up in the streets waiting for us.
Sometimes I actually miss it.
Yeah, me too.
I'm coming back from the fire.
You're the one I always talk about. I own and I own parts are the only way to get up from under their foot.
I don't want you working with her.
I won't be working for them. I'll be working for us.
When I was to fight for my country to come back and find it and change a bit.
I don't know what they let you do over there, but you in Mississippi now. You use the back door.
Jamie saw in a different way. And when his eyes were on me, I felt like I was no longer invisible.
I seen you sniffing after him. Maybe Henry is too thick to notice, but I ain't.
You better open your eyes, big brother. You're so busy worrying about yourself and your farm, you can't even see your own wife is miserable.
They work this land all they lie.
I used to walk away from the fight, not no more.
This land that never would be theirs.
You don't need to go, Jamie.
I can't stay here.
They worked until they sweated.
You'll be okay.
They sweated until they bled.
Oh.
They bled until they died. Died clawing at the hard, brown back. That would never be theirs.
When I think of the farm, I think of mud. I dreamed in brown. Way down in the water.
Yeah?
Hey, it's me, Loon.
Yeah?
Can I come up?
No.
Explain the cat.
What's its name?
I don't know. He snuck out the door.
Do you think you're staying here tonight?
Leaving. Oh. I was hoping to. So, I can't stay here tonight?
If I had wings, I'd know where to.
What'd you say you played?
Folk songs.
Folk songs. Solo act?
No, I had a partner. Threw himself off the George Washington Bridge.
George Washington Bridge? You throw yourself off the Brooklyn Bridge, traditionally. George Washington Bridge. Who does that?
Well, I had a man, strong and tall.
If the music's not...
What? Quit? Just exist?
Exist? Is that what we do outside of show business?
There was no advance on my solo record. There's gotta be some royalty. Christ's sake, it's cold out. I don't even have a winter coat.
You're kidding me. Take this kid.
No. No.
I remember one evening in the pouring rain, and in my heart was an aching pain.
Do you ever think about the future at all?
Don't worry.
With you, I worry.
Well, you shouldn't.
Yes, I should. God knows you never do. You just let other people at your method of birth control.
Muddy river is muddy and wild. Can't give a bloody for my unborn child.
Oh.
Well, fare thee well, my honey.
Folk singer with a cat. Is that part of your act? Every time you play a C major, you puke a hairball?
It's a show of some bird flying high above. Life ain't worth living without the one you love.
Taking off, Pop. Shipping out. Try something new. Here's this. I used to like this.
My honey, fare thee well.
If I drive for you,
you give me a time and a place. I give you a 5-minute window.
Anything happens in that 5 minutes and I'm yours, no matter what. I don't sit in while you're running it down. I don't carry a gun. I drive.
So you just moved to LA?
No, I've been here for a while.
What do you do?
I drive for movies.
Isn't that dangerous?
It's only part-time.
You put this kid behind the wheel, there's nothing he can't do.
Kid, I want you to meet Mr. Bernie Rose.
My hands are a little dirty.
So am I.
My husband is coming home.
Where is he?
He's in prison.
There's some guys that want me to do a job for them, and I'm not gonna do it. What is that you got there? One of those men gave you that? What's the job? When you get your money, his debt's paid. You never go near his family again.
gonna be a second car?
He said there would be another car to hold us up.
Whose money do I have?
I'm gonna tell you something. Anybody finds out, we're both dead.
That's why this driver's gotta go, Bernie. He's gotta go.
No. Any dreams you have or plans for your future, I think you're gonna have to put that on hold. For the rest of your life, you're gonna be looking over your shoulder.